What's going on, guys? My name is Dan Sklar, and this is DSklar41. I know it's been a minute since I've made a video, but I've been really busy. I had a family thing, and then I got really sick, so I kind of been out for a little bit. But I'm back, and I'm back with a change to the bike. And this is, I'm very excited about this. I've been waiting to do this for a very long time, and I'm very excited, and I can't wait to share it with you guys. So let's get into the video. Right then, so Yoshimura, I wonder what it could be. Why don't we open it and find out, huh? Let's see. Oh, there's staples in here. I might need to get a different approach. Hold on. Into those pliers. Nope, I need a flat weight. First impression, the box is hard to, you know, it's hard to. Well, I'm sure we'll get it in a second. Oh boy. Before I open, I do want to thank Yoshimura. They do sponsor me, so I want to give them a big shout out. They really hooked me up with this exhaust system. Thank you to my rep, Richard Bassinger. If you're watching this, man, thank you so much. You really helped me out. So, let's open the box, shall we? All right. Unboxing of the Yoshimura Signature Series. Made in the USA, even though it's Japanese sounding. All right. Well, this is interesting. Nice packaging. This is going to be very messy. Oh yeah. So you got the mid pipe. I got the titanium version, by the way. Probably the other mid pipe for the other side. Because you know there's two exhausts. A titanium header. Yeah. It seems light, man. And then the piece air resistance. The mufflers. Excuse me to do this kind of one. Hard to do one-handed. So I'll take this puppy out. My box cutter. And here it is, guys. The RS-9 Titanium Signature Series with carbon fiber end caps. So we got the two mid pipes, the head pipe, and the mufflers. Titanium, carbon fiber. So, I'm not sure how much this weight's gonna save. We're gonna find out in a minute. We're gonna put this bad boy on. We're gonna get an exhaust clip of its stock, and we'll put an exhaust clip when the new pipe's on. Let's do it. Thank you. All right, so I got the header off, the mid pipes off, and the mufflers off. So this is the stock header, quite a bit heavier than the titanium one. Stock mufflers.
Hi,
Ma. Hi, boy. Hi, boy. Hi, ponchos. You're on YouTube now. I have a pretty mom, guys. Anyway, so I got everything off, and let's try to put the titanium one on. Like I said, it's already feels quite a bit lighter. Hi, Dad.
Hi.
Usually more enthusiastic in my videos. Okay, let's see how much weight this saves, because I'm kind of curious. Titanium versus stainless steel. All right, so this is the new Yoshimura titanium header. This weighs nothing. This is the old stainless steel. It's all brown and yucky. This is gonna burn nice and pretty and blue. But this weighs significantly more. The scale I have, for some reason, doesn't pick these up. But this feels like it weighs like maybe a pound or two, and this probably weighs about 4. So this is gonna save a couple pounds there. And then, so we're gonna put this on first, and then we're gonna do the mid pipes and the mufflers. So let's do that. Now we got the header pipe. Now we're gonna put on the mid pipes. These are also titanium, also look quite a bit lighter. So let's put that on and we'll see how this goes. Mufflers. So we got the two mid pipes on now. Now we're gonna put on the mufflers. Again, quite a bit lighter. Stainless steel, titanium, and carbon fiber. Let's do it. Back on, and I also got some spark arresters. Obviously, two. What they look like. Just in case I want to ride Gorman or any place that I need spark arresters for, because you know, wonderful California. So let's just put these back on, and we'll do a walk around and see how they look. I'm really excited to fire these things up and see how they sound. Well, the install's complete. Bike is all back together. What do you guys think? Show you guys this. So the pipes are, they have like three different modes, if you will. You have these quiet inserts, which come in the pipes out of the kit. I guess they just make them a bit quieter. One is bigger than the other. I don't know why. I think that's just like for the back pressure, because that's how the stock pipes are. And then I told you guys I got the spark arresters, and that's what these look like. Two of them. Fairly easy to install. but I took the quiet insert out, so now they're all the big holes. It's probably as loud as it can be right now. And then, so you got these little rubber grommets here, and then you have the screws up top here. So you have to take this grommet off the little 8mm socket while you hold the top screw with the Allen wrench, and that's how you get the screw out to switch out the quiet inserts, the spark arresters, whatever. So it's late now, we're not gonna fire it up right this second. We will fire it up in the morning, tomorrow, and then we're gonna take it to the track, and I'm gonna review this for you guys. Stock versus these new RS9s. The full titanium system, and I'm gonna tell you guys what differences I feel. So stay tuned for that. All right guys, so now it's morning. I can start the bike without pissing off my neighbors at 10 at night. So I'm gonna show you guys without the quiet inserts, so nothing. And I'm gonna show you guys with the quiet inserts, and I'm gonna show you guys with the spark arresters. So it's gonna show all three what they sound like. And then I'm gonna put the stock before any of these. So let's compare the exhaust clips, shall we? right, well, that was the three clips with without quiet inserts, so without anything, then the quiet inserts, and then the spark arresters. So I noticed the difference between them. I watched the videos back. I noticed the difference. I'm curious if you guys do. Leave a comment down below. Tell me. So next, we're just going to go to the track. I'm going to give you guys my feedback on what differences I feel with the new system. And then that'll be it. So we'll stay tuned for that. See you guys at the track. On and I'm testing them out today, and my first impressions is it's way smoother. It's smoothing the whole power band out, so it's not as snappy as soon as you get on the throttle in low gear. The whole spread, even through equal gears, first through five, it's much better and it's much smoother. The sound's amazing. It's got a nice bark off the jumps, and it sounds a lot throatier. Sounds like a proper 450. So I want to thank again Yoshimura for sponsoring me. Can't wait to win some races, or at least try to. If you guys like this video, hit that like button. Don't forget to comment and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.